looked better.
Pretty much a model swing on that one as he ripped it into the opposite field gap. And I'm sure he's going to be watching that one back on video, because that's the kind of swing you want to bottle. So many positives that led to that knock.
Left-hand hitter waits. That one is absolutely belted. Into the bleachers and gone. That one's got to feel good. And they lead it. It's 3-0.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spit on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient. And it paid off.